First, I was gone for a long time, then I came back, got sick again, almost died, sold my microphone and ordered a new one. 2.5 weeks later, I am now back with this all new nice microphone. Enough rambling, as you might have already figured out, this is Monorail City. As we know from previous videos, monorails are very efficient. They're great at transporting a large amount of people without really taking up way too much space and capacity on the lines. Now this city is based on plots again. What a surprise, right? Anywho, every plot has their own fire station, police station, 2 crematoriums and 2 incineration plants. Also, they all have 2 monorail stations that connect them up to the system. Now, there is a slight difference here in the layout. There is a main plot that is then connected to the school plot, and the import-export plot that is actually right now not in use since I'm running the Infinite Goods mod. The main plot is then connected to 1 extra commercial zone plot, as well as an office plot. This in order to balance the entire city out a bit. The main plot is connected to 7 plots that I call the parent plots. These then have 3 kids each, aka the kid plots. 33 plots in total, 81 monorail lines, with around 300 active monorail trains at all times, and almost 16,000 people traveling on the monorail system every week. And the best part of it all, it only costs 71k a week to maintain. And there is a lot more capacity in the system. I am very impressed by these numbers, and I think it has been a big success. Happiness is good, residential happiness is at 98%, commercial at 80%, and office happiness is at 98% as well. Health is at 96% even with the monument, and this is due to noise pollution, which I will talk about very soon. Everything is max level except for the commercial levels. Traffic is good, but that's no surprise since a plot layout like this forces the traffic away and doesn't really handle the traffic in any other way. Now for the noise pollution. It is insanely bad. 63% noise pollution, which makes people sick all the time, especially around the monorail stations, because they stand for basically all the noise pollution. Fire safety is okay at 17%, and there are basically no buildings being burnt down. Crime rate is at 9%, which is not that good actually, with a lot of detained criminals for some weird reason I can't really explain. Population numbers are okay, with a bit too many unemployed people, but mainly that has to do with the zone ratios and could probably be tuned a bit. Land value is of course amazing due to the monuments. Now that's pretty much it, I love the way this turned out. If you have any questions or just want to say hi, then type that in the comment section down below. As always, I will slap on some music and let the 3x speed time-lapse roll. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more, then don't hesitate to click that like button and subscribe for future videos. As always, I hope you're having a fantastic day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Thank you.
You